domination.
What's going on, everybody? This is Extra Grave. You can call me Diarrhea because I run shit. Call me Swiffer the Sweeper because I stay dusting that ass. Got you a game of domination on the map Biolab. playing 6v6 with a group of buddies, or one buddy that was playing with his group or whatnot. They play just like I do. Not necessarily like I do, but they try to get every flag possible. They take every flag they can. They don't spawn trap. They are just non-stop capping flag. So it makes it kind of hectic, but in that sense, it's fun as well. You see, I get the little jump and kill here and sneak up behind them and get the double there. So it's good to use, you know, the exosuit. Even though you're real close to them, you can maneuver quickly to get behind somebody, you know, very, very quickly. In this video, I'm using the KF5 silenced and stock. And I keep hearing over and over that the SMGs are not viable at all. That they're terrible, they're useless to try and avoid the SMGs. Well, in this video, I'm going to try and make a point why you should use the SMGs. They're not as good as previous SMGs. They're not like the Black Ops MP5 or AK-47. They're not like the MP7, in Modern Warfare 3 or anything like that. But in my opinion, they're still very good. You know, they're good enough to succeed with, as you can see in this video. You just gotta stay moving. You gotta stay, you know, like a boxer, kind of. You know, you go to, maybe if you go to A flag, you get two kills and you just get the heck out, go somewhere else. You gotta keep on the move. You don't patrol an area, because if you're getting in constant, like, fair gunfights, you know, you might lose to an assault rifle. So you want to make it to where you're getting unfair advantages and getting the jump on your enemy at all times. You just want to be aware of what's going on around you. But the main thing behind all this to me is putting the stock attachment on all the SMGs so you can strafe faster. When I put that on, I was having so much more success with it. Just because you're that much faster when you're aiming down sights. And, you know, a good rule of thumb is if you're having a hard time seeing somebody in your iron sights with the SMGs, it's probably not good to be in that gunfight. You want to make sure you can easily, acquire the target and get, your iron sights on the target. You know, and if you're having a hard time acquiring a target from a longer range, you probably shouldn't be in that gunfight. So, get out of the fight. Find a way to maneuver yourself to get closer, and you'll have much more of an advantage. You can't say that, all the SMGs are terrible, because I can still, that's what I've been using. I've been using the SN6 a lot. I've been using the, the AM91 or AM something, the railgun or Tommy gun, it looks like, and I've been using the KF5, and I've had, quite a bit of success with all of them. Just because, you stay moving, and that's, it just suits my style more. I don't like the assault rifles as much because you're kind of slow. You can't move as fast. Even with the stock, you're still kind of, immobile compared to what you have with an SMG. Now, for the shotguns, they're really not that good. And pretty much what I'm saying is you just take your approach with the SMGs in this game as you would with shotguns in other games. You want to pick your fights. You don't want to fight all the time. You want to make sure you're close enough to, have that advantage with an SMG over an assault rifle. But I'll let this play out. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And this is a pretty aggressive game, I thought. I'm not sitting around. I'm constantly, pushing the pace. And I feel like I did pretty well. I'm not sure what a good scoreline is for this game because it seems like everybody's having a hard time. Just in general, hard time getting a lot of kills. And if you were wondering, I'm using the... It's not called Rolling Thunder, it's called the whatever the hell that thing is. I'm gonna call it the Rolling Thunder. And I'm using a little drone, and I have the attachment or the customization on the drone, and has a machine gun to it. Actually have a pretty funny clip later on, but that's the kill streaks I'm using. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and tell me if you like this kind of video, because I leave the whole game on. I don't cut any sections. I know me personally, I like to watch people's gameplay to learn things. Not that I'm a great teacher, you're going to learn a whole bunch from me, but just watching a whole game in general, you can see where people go, what routes they take, and what things they do differently than you do. That way you might be able to try it and maybe improve your game. So let me know if you guys like videos like this or videos that are cut up. I'll leave this game play out. I'll put some music up. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you didn't, click the thumbs down button. If you did, you know what to do. See ya.
I wonder what it feel like to do that shit in real life. And now I know I got it. That's the reason no ID has signed me on a dotted. But it's still visionary to the death of me. Yeah, I'm trying to make it, but I gotta find a recipe. Greatest of all time, I want the world addressing me. At the hotel, these beautiful girls undressing me. I'm trying to stay focused, I guess that's the Lord testing me. I knew as a child that this was my destiny. They do it for the limelight, but I make sure my rhyme's right. Waiting till the time's right. Smiling at my mom's like, smiling at my mom. Smiling at my mama. Moet, what we sippin' now? We was never trippin' now. We on private jets, in other words, that means we trippin' now. Cause they was over there, I was over here. They was too scared, but I was facing my fears. I've always been driven, but they too scared to steer. That's why I compete with legends. Motherfuck my peers, I'm the man of the year. In the beginning, nowhere to be found when I was down, but you show up when I'm winning. Left me to drown, now I'm swimming. I do it cause I love this shit. Fuck the money and the women, and the whips with the rims still spinning. I've been at it since the beginning. All these girls screaming logic, but I wanna hear my real name come from the lips of a beautiful woman. That's real, man. Y'all act like I'm Superman, but I could feel pain. I should've gone crazy, and yet I'm still sane. Love it when they sing to us. Been shining what's plain to us. Yeah, over here, it's only been a year. I was dirt broke, now I'm ballin' like a sphere. I'm the man of the year. Cause this is for the fans who truly understand. Real all the time, all they on my fam. Shooting for the stars, knife in the land. Giving everything I can. Why they tell me I'm the man? Making music is the plan. Matter of fact, you could call it plan B. Cause I kill these rappers while they're in their infancy. And I'll be first to pop off infantry. Gotta keep them in line like symmetry. We all fam, same roots, smoking different tree. And all these people in the crowd sound like a symphony. To my ears, I love it when they cheer. On the road to success, these haters in my rear. I got nothing to fear, cause the whole team here. And everybody shouting, you the man of the year. Man of the year. Man of the year.
UAV above. UAV ready. Bravo, secure. Enemy taking C. Securing A. Squad, that was textbook.